What does a student with specific language disability need for an intervention? Diagnostic, multisensory, phonetic alphabet, structured, synthetic analytic, I'm not sure what that is, cumulative, cognitive, repetitive, sequential, and prescriptive.